Greetings, Greywood73 here, and today we're going to do a motorcycle showcase. Yeah, awesome. I had about $850,000 and decided I would spend it all buying a new garage and all these motorcycles. So let's take a look. First, we have the Dinka Akuma. This is based on the Buell XB125 and it's a very fast bike. I just painted it race yellow because I thought it was pretty chillin', you know. Race yellow, fast. So that's what I went with. I dig it. It's a pretty cool bike. Next, the Western Bagger. This is based on the Harley-Davidson Road Glide Custom. And this motorcycle is probably one of the two that I spend the most time on. I mean, I cruise around all over the place on this bike. It's, you know, just one of my favorite ones to drive. It's really cool and it's got a lot of custom mods. You can add a bunch of stuff to it. I didn't put the, you know, the Franklin look, but all right, you know, the Bagassi Baddie 801. You have to have a baddie. If you don't have a baddie, I mean, what's up with that? This is based on the Ducati 848. It's pretty cool. It's very fast, very nimble, very good race bike. And everybody should own one, especially now that we have three garages. I mean, what's up with that? The Shih Tzu Hakuchao. I think I said that right. This is based on the Suzuki Hayabusa. I think I said that right. Don't know. I have no idea. This is probably my favorite of the racing bikes. It isn't as nimble as the Batty, but it is still pretty fast. And I dig it. Alright. LCC Hexer. This is based on the West Coast Choppers, you know, the ones that, what's his name, out in California used to make. They're pretty cool. I dig this one. It's not really that fast, but I like it better than the Innovation. I don't know. It just seems much cooler than the Innovation. That's why I got this one. Alright, the Shih Tzu PCJ 600. This one's based on the Suzuki GSF Bandit. And it's a pretty cool little bike. It's got a, you know, it's got some cool mods, chrome frame and stuff like that. But the only reason I really have it is because I couldn't find a Damon. So I caught this one until I find a Damon. And then this one will be replaced. All right, this is my favorite bike of them all, the Bagassi Ruffian, my stunt bike. I do so much on this bike. It's ridiculous. Great mods, great price. No, it's awesome. It's one of my favorite, most fun bikes to ride in the game. And it's just the second bike you should own. And it's based on the Ducati Monster. And it is. You gotta have the Western Sovereign. You know, this one's based on the Harley-Davidson Road King, the big old hog. I wish you could change the color because, you know, I'm American, but I really don't, you know, I don't want to ride around in an American flag all the time. You know, it's cool for Independence Day, but the rest of the year, you know, it's a little too much. Dinka Thrust. This one came out a long time ago, and I always dug it. It's based on the Honda DN01, and it's got a lot of mods, and it's pretty cool, and it's real fast. On a straight line, I don't think it's beatable, but, you know, it's another cool one to keep in the garage now that I got room. And a very rare bike, the Principi Nemesis. This one is hard to find because you get only spawns. This is based on the Ducati Hypermotard and it is ridiculous. It's third favorite of all the bikes. It's good off-road and everything. All right, it's Greywood73 signing out. Peace.